smoking. I have smoked almost all my life. Smoking has become a disappearing activity. I love it, even though I am risking my life by doing it. I think that the many health practices which I do will counteract the ill effects. I call myself the last happy smoker.